outer space. We're leaving Mother Earth to save the human race. Our Star Blazers, searching for a distant star, heading off to Iskandar, leaving all we love behind. Who knows what dangers we'll find? We must be strong and brave. Our home we've got to save. If we don't, in just 1 year, Mother Earth will disappear. Fighting with the Gamelons, we won't stop until we've won. Then we'll return, and when we arrive, the Earth will survive with our Star Blazers.
That old Earth battleship is firing back at us.
Gans, what are you so excited about?
Leader Deslock.
Our Pluto base on Gamelon has nothing to fear from this old wreck. It's a futile gesture from Earth. They will never get that antiquated wreck to fly.
But, sir, it's firing on the space battleship we sent to bomb Earth. I'd like permission to test our new Ultra Menace missile on it.
A missile target? All right, Gans, you can do that.
Thank you, Leader Deslock. Ultra Menace missile, start the countdown. Aim at and destroy Earth battleship.
Because of your special skills and your character. We will be sharing a journey to Iskandar 148,000 light years and back in just 1 Earth year, something never before attempted by man. I cannot overemphasize the importance of this mission. If Earth is to survive, we must get to Iskandar to obtain the Cosmo DNA device that will rid Earth of its deadly radioactivity. Centuries ago, another ship sailed out on another important mission. It was called the Argo. In honor of our mission, we have renamed our ship the Argo. I cannot promise you a completely safe journey. We are sure to meet the Gamelons many times. Many of you may not choose to go. That is no disgrace. I will be waiting for you aboard the Argo. That will be all. Thank you for your attention.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.
I wonder if we're all a bunch of crazy fools. How do we know the Argo can make it?
Mark! That's my brother!
Geordi!
This is for you!
Thank you, Geordi.
It's for good luck! Bye now!
Who's gonna take care of your families while you're gone?
Listen, fella, I don't see you volunteering for anything. Somebody's gotta do the job, and it doesn't look like it's gonna be you!
Ah, you dummy.
Nova? Nova? Nova! Mother! Nova, do you really have to go for a whole year?
Look, you two, a year goes by fast. It's a great adventure. I wouldn't miss it for anything. Oh, Dad, I'm gonna miss you both.
Nova.
Oh, my baby!
There's a huge missile approaching from Pluto!
Not now. The Star Force isn't ready yet.
Calculations indicate it may be going straight to the Star Force. It will hit in 55 minutes.
When you know for sure, notify Captain Avatar.
They're all here now. Everyone showed up.
Geordi, mother, father, don't worry. We'll make it back. I'm sure of it.
What makes you so sure of it, Venture? We're just kidding ourselves if we expect to get back.
What?
Hey, we'll probably be stuck way out in space and won't be able to get back. Look, Captain Avatar's never been that far out in space. How do we know he really knows what he's doing?
Listen, if you feel that way, why did you join the Star Force?
What makes you all think Captain Avatar's such a great man? Sure, he wins a lot, but look at the cost in lives.
I'm sorry, Wildstar. I know you miss your brother. You had no one to see you off. Are you blaming the captain because Alex didn't come back?
No, I don't think that. But Alex was my brother.
I am Conroy, second in command of your fighters.
Lieutenant Dash, artillery unit reporting.
Homer, communications officer assigned to Venture.
Eager, sir, assistant pilot.
Thank you.
Energy buildup completed. We're ready now. Stand by for takeoff.
Captain, what does energy buildup mean?
We need an enormous amount of power to start our engine. More than we have storage capacity for. So a worldwide power grid was built and all the nations of the world sent us power.
Wow.
Wildstar, Venture, I'm going to make a final inspection of the ship. Will you please join me?
Yes, sir.
Wildstar, that special gunnery computer I showed you is under your command. On the old ship, this whole area was for officers' quarters, but now it's the wave motion gun room and the missile firing room. Officers are now quartered with the enlisted men. Do you know what this is?
No, sir.
The firing gate of the wave motion gun.
Whoa.
The wave motion gun is the most powerful weapon I've ever heard of. Without it, I doubt we could make it to Iskandar. It operates on the same principle as the wave motion engine, using tachyon particles faster than the speed of light.
Sir, computer update confirms enemy missile target.
Where? What's their target?
Sir, it's the Star Force.
I'm Nova, in charge of radar and analysis. Very nice to see both of you again.
Mark Venture.
Oh.
Next, I'll show you the holography room.
What's a holography room?
Wow.
This is great for my universal joints.
This holography room is to provide three-dimensional images of life on Earth, as we all remember it. And you also brought your own personal memory cassettes, which can be projected here.
What happened to the palm trees and the sun? I'm not dressed for cold weather.
And we have our own design lab and repair shop. We can create new machines as we need them.
I'm Sander, the head mechanic here. Let me show you my pride and joy, the dynamic do-all. Let's say you'd like a new astro cycle. We press a few buttons, and in no time, a brand new astro cycle is produced. Voila!
Wow!
Boy, that sure is some machine.
And this is the hangar. The fighter planes are swung out on giant cranes and raised to the launching deck. And this is the heart of our ship, the engine room and the powerful wave motion engine.
Hello there, Captain.
I'm the chief engineer, Orion. If this wave motion engine works as it should, we're in for a surprise.
And how does a wave motion engine work?
Well, it's a little complicated. To put it simply, it compresses space molecules into tachyon particles, which move faster than the speed of light. And as they move ahead, they take the ship with them, and we travel faster than the speed of light. See?
Yeah, sure.
Well, I think you've seen everything on the ship. I'll see you back on the bridge.
Orion?
Hmm?
There's something I'd like to ask you. I understand you've been Captain Avatar's chief engineer for a long time.
That's right.
After all that time, you must know what kind of a man he is.
Wildstar, come on. We have to get back up to the bridge.
My brother was with Captain Avatar in the Battle of Pluto. He never came back.
Hmm. I see. You're Alex Wildstar's brother. You're not the only one to lose someone you care for. This is a cruel war. Many families are destroyed. Captain Avatar lost his only son in that same battle on Pluto. Oh. He's a fine leader. He knows what must be done. And even if he has to pay a price, he does it. And he doesn't blame others. He just goes on. Could you do the same?
Never came back. Ultra Menace missile on radar.
Direction, port side, 15 degrees.
There you are, Wildstar.
Earth headquarters has just reported that a huge Gamelon missile is coming straight at us.
I'll inform Captain Avatar right away. Derek Wildstar, sir. Earth Defense reports a huge Gamelon missile is coming straight at us, sir.
All right. Wildstar?
Yes.
It's nothing.
Oh.
Auxiliary engine, stand by.
Main engine ready. 100% energy built up completed.
Good. Start the engine.
Wait. The engine has to start with a single coordinated motion. If it doesn't, the power surge will shake us to pieces.
Captain, we have to move. That missile has our name on it. Do we have time to go by the book?
Wildstar, the less time you have, the more you need to use it wisely. Orion, give me a surplus energy buildup. Yes, sir.
Message from Earth Defense Headquarters. They're urging us to take off immediately.
When we're ready.
The missile hits Earth in 600 seconds. Only 10 minutes left? Hasn't the Argo taken off yet?
They report they will when they're ready, sir.
Energy 100% plus 20. Venture, start the auxiliary engine.
Yes, sir. Start auxiliary engines. Engine power 100, 200, 300, 600, 1200, 2000, 2500, 2700, 2900, 3000. Connect the wave motion engine.
Captain, it doesn't start!
Go over your checklist again.
Yes, sir. Start auxiliary engine. Captain, my fault. One of the auxiliary switches was off.
Watch it, Venture.
Auxiliary power 3000. Connect main circuit.
It still doesn't start.
Be quiet!
It's working!
Hey, we're moving!
Wave motion engine started. Power to the wave engine.
3 minutes until the missile hits us.
Increase power.
Stand by to take off.
Yes, sir.
Now, main gun, stand by.
Finally. Main gun, stand by.
Argo, take off.
Argo, take off.
Turn to port 15 degrees.
Port 15 degrees.
Shot cannon turret number one, 20 degrees left. Sight line adjusted.
Correct aberration, 1 degree port, 45 degrees above azimuth.
Missile is in our gun sight.
Fire!
Fire!
Star Force.
Wildstar, you came through. Even if you do blame me for your brother's death, I think you'll be a man. A man he would have been proud of.
It's going to be a very long journey.
Yes.
Now the Star Force's mission begins. Is there hope for Earth? What is the fate of the Star Force as they face the unknown dangers of deep space? And can they travel 148,000 light years and back in just one Earth year? There are now 363 days left.
Everywhere, but we know we've got to dare. Evil men with evil schemes, they can't destroy all our dreams. We must be strong and brave. Our home we've got to save. We must.
must make the fighting cease, so Mother Earth will be at peace. Through all the fire and the smoke, we will never give up hope. If we can win, the Earth will survive. We'll keep peace alive with power.